Taken? I thought you was
going to
get in it.
Where is your glass?
He is. He's got it in. Right now.
In their glass.
Does that take the whole screen? The whole table? Yeah.
Bring the tea out here.
Wide angle?
Set the tea right here.
I've got it done. Yeah, wide angle. It's got the thing done right there.
Was the red flashing red light?
That the camera's on.
And it's just on? Is it taking pictures?
Mm-hmm. But is it moving? Does it move by itself? Are you able to see? Just turn it around. That's the bomb. Turn that over.
Do you want to move?
Let's see, I I think there's just, yeah, there's just a small bed in there.
Mike from Mommy.
Well, open that one.
Okay.
You said you're going to wrap a package.
Here's one to Mindy from Mother.
No, she can't have that one yet. She has to wear it too.
Oh.
Oh, right.
Oh, why Sharon gone?
Wow.
There's a string in the bottom there.
What's that, a diamond?
Yes, a diamond. Nice. A Liz Taylor diamond. Oh, that's one of those sun catchers.
You hang it in your kitchen window or somewhere.
She tried to get you one for sale, but
anybody does one?
Yeah.
Here you go, right here, rip it open. Oh, you, a bag.
basket. Remember when you was asking me about that party and you said, well, did you buy a basket?
And I said, yeah.
I just dropped it because I was afraid you was going to ask me about it. And I didn't want to tell you. But see, every one of them are different. And I like that because it had that inverted bottom. And you could put a 2-quart casserole dish in that too. Or you could put fruit in it or anything. They're nice baskets. You know, that girl called me the other day and wanted to know if anybody ever got in touch with you. If anybody ever got in touch with you. And I said, yeah. And she said, well, she had some baskets in her house, you know, that if you wanted to buy any. But the cheapest she had was some kind of a $20 basket that was marked down, see. All that shelving goes on her plate.
They're expensive.
Yeah. And I got it. I thought, well, I bought that
get?
Like back in September,
oh,
I guess.
What's
I thought,
that?
Well, that would be one insurance gives. Yeah, I like that too. I almost hated
it. Fire and Mindy.
You did?
Mindy. They're going to open that one? Did that make insurance?
Yeah, I want them to open this one first.
This is okay. Too, the same one.
Yeah.
Is it supposed to sit on the side?
Sits on a plate.
Oh, it looks.
Look, Shelby, you can put that on your Care Bear plate.
I saw that in the book. That was awesome.
Yeah.
I saw that.
And she got some lipstick and some hand cream.
You got her some lipstick?
There's something there. What is that, Mandy?
She keeps putting on mine. I put some on.
Is it, what kind is it? Chocolate? Is it chocolate? Or is it peppermint?
No, it's peppermint.
Oh, no, the chocolate's brown. Your
is
own,
this from you?
Okay. Your own lipstick.
I thought you got
yeah. Well, I thought it was good. I got one.
What is it, a photo album?
Yeah, 100-page photo
album. You didn't want me to?
I got one at the family Christmas party.
Oh, I remember when you said that. Yeah.
No. Merry Christmas.
We can use that.
That's that puppy's coat. Isn't that nice? Give that to Sharon.
That goes on the puppy.
Wave at Granddaddy.
Where's the coat?
Wave at Granddaddy.
Hi, Granddaddy. Chuck E. Cheese.
Shelby, oh, well, you're not much on opening gifts. There's some more down there for you.
Let's see, what's this one here?
Yeah.
That's Shelby's too?
No, that's for you and Mike.
Oh,
well, wait a minute. I want him to open this
here?
Red one. Wait just a minute.
Cookies.
Don't, Sharon.
She can look.
Oh, look at the cookies.
I just got it to fit in the box.
I want one.
Over here and tell.
Yeah,
well, eat one. Now that you
then it'll fit. All right, y'all watch.
Can I make those?
Yeah, I made
them. That was our school fundraiser.
Y'all watch Mike. Get a picture.
Happy birthday.
Wait, it hits his camera.
Does it jump out?
Yeah, it jumped. It jumped at him. Let's see that. He don't know what it is.
Finally, he did.
Oh, no.
Is this the drink out of?
I got those. When I saw those at the flea market, I just had to have those for a while.
Christmas. Whoa! Crash.
Oh, from grandmother.
Hey, what's it?
Open this.
Open this.
That's my ancient.
Get that is love.
Okay, now rip it open. Rip, get a hold. There you go. Put your finger in there. Tear it open. No, come on, tear away. Come on, open it up. Come on, Shelby, open it.
Been wanting to open these gifts, so now
we're
starting
to open
them.
Look at the little angel.
Oh, that's right. That's
the littlest angel. Oh, let's see what's on. Look at the little angel. There's a book for the little
angel. Oh, that's cute.
Does the little angel and the book go together? See the little angel that you got here? He's in the book.
Your decoration is so unique.
Is that a little mint?
Yeah, here, Mike.
Oh, that mint is creative.
Oh, boy. Sharon needs to open that one. That will
see.
What was this?
Here's another. Shelby.
Oh, well,
there's popcorn.
Is
this?
Shelby's getting all of them.
Where's her book?
Shelby, here's one. Another from Granddaddy and Grandmother. Open it. Don't you want?
Says I'm tired
of it. Don't you want to? Well, we'll wait and open them tomorrow. Here's one to Sharon.
Oh, good.
He didn't get left out.
What?
Will you quit?
Hey, you don't even have to, you don't have to listen to that one. You just talk into it.
What? It's really a box? Really? I thought it was just a box.
Shelby, don't throw that over there. Let's watch and see what
you don't have to what?
You don't have to hang up the ear. It's one of those.
The speaker comes out here?
Yeah.
And you can talk to it that way too?
Yeah.
Like a, you can sit on a desk?
Yeah.
You can do something else? That is terrific.
What do you mean? I don't understand.
Sit the speaker here?
And
sit
over
there and talk.
Over there. Get your doggy. Bring me your puppy. And let's put his coat on.
What has a receiver too?
It has a receiver too.
Here's one. Where's the mommy?
So you have to switch it over.
Get the mommy. Get your mommy.
And it's an AM FM clock radio too?
Yeah.
Golly.
Get your mommy.
It's everything. Hey, mother, I can use this.
Yeah, I knew. I knew that. Yeah. I called Sharon one day,
and I
asked
her. Yeah.
So, here's another to Shelby.
That's nice.
Shelby,
you want to
open a package?
You
want
to
open that?
Here's another to Shelby.
Who is this Shelby kid? Who's this Shelby?
Well, I hope so. Look at all Shelby's presents.
If I knew what any of them were,
why, Shelby? You're not a nice girl.
Step
on your
packages.
That's not nice.
It's
in my brain.
Mm-hmm.
Don't step on my tiger.
I'll
let you play with the tiger.
Look, I got some popcorn. I got a mug to drink beer.
Oh, that's
popcorn
nice.
Popcorn.
Oh, there you go.
Shelby. Tiger's gonna eat you up.
Don't you have another package here?
She's got three.
She
girls.
She won't even open.
She's already tired.
Maybe it's a puppy. Let's go see her.
She says, I'm so tired of Christmas.
What was this?
No, it was what? Just what like that big one that was hanging
on
the tree.
Oh,
yeah,
this is yours?
Well, I was going to
put yours.
Oh,
is it
that big?
She's got some
money.
I may just keep it and put it on it on the tree over here for
her.
Yeah.
She's got so much stuff.
But
she doesn't like it anymore.
Hey, settle down.
Is this pajamas or a nightgown?
It's a robe. There's supposed to be a robe and it's a set. There's two pieces in there.
Let me see.
Maybe I wrap it back.
Put her in the garbage bag.
Wrap her up. Wrap her up and give her to somebody for Christmas.
Maybe they wouldn't have opened it.
Where's Shelby?
Shelby, look at your new jammies.
Oh,
is that the robe?
Oh.
No, that's the
jump.
Oh, those are
cute.
Shelby, look what mommy's got.
Shelby, look here.
It's a robe.
Shelby using that energy to tear up these bangs.
Okay, here's another one. Let's open this one, Shelby.
You
want to
open
the
package?
Look at that tree. Open this package.
Okay, let Tiger open the package.
Here, open that.
I don't know what this is.
Tiger, open it.
I got one.
Okay,
here.
We'll let the Tiger go. Here. Put it right here, Tiger.
I don't even know what it is. I've lost
track. Open it, Tiger.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hold
yeah,
on the side. Yeah. Hold Tiger open. There it opens. Help, Tiger. Help. Okay, we're helping.
This is Sharon's bag. This is Sharon's Christmas for Pastor.
Pull it open.
Some kind of candy.
Oh, really?
I don't know what
purple candy.
Oh, yeah. Open the box. Oh,
thank you.
See what's in it. See what's inside.
Something.
Oh, poor Sammy. What's this, a rope?
The rope.
There,
anybody like some candy?
There's the rope to go with some jealous.
Oh,
the pajamas and the robe. Yeah, they match.
Is this better now?
Shelby, be careful.
That's
right. Is this
better now? I don't know. It's a size 3.
How about purple and green?
28 to 32, then. They're hard candies. What's that? I said it's 28 and a half to 32 pounds, but I don't get it now.
What does she weigh?
About 30.
It's great.
Who does Shelby?
She's right in line.
Oh,
I have grape.
What is
that rose?
What are these?
That's cute.
You got lime.
I want rum.
Are they different colors?
Of course, it tells the flavor.
What? This is grape and lime.
Mine's grape.
Hers is lime.
You know, that came from Avon. Yeah, there's certain things that come with the campaigns that we can order, and that was not supposed to come with candy in it. And it said, you know, that it would be empty, and when it came in here, it had the candy in. So I was really amazed. But I thought that little basket was so cute. It was
no,
probably
it was
just another basket.
Why would they send just the basket?
Yeah.
No,
well, I thought it was so big,
to show you
just fill up your own stuff.
Thank you. Tiger's gone bye-bye. And this is adorable.
Yeah. This is your last gift, Shelby. Open this one, then you can go to bed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Trying to get rid of you.
Do you want to go to bed? Sit down here on grandmother's lap. Open it.
There you go. Open it. Open. She wants what's in your mouth. Or she does.
Okay, we'll get a bag.
So I get to keep it?
Here,
Shelby, let's see.
Okay, bye-bye. You got one of these set up
at
work?
Lucky, Shelby.
Did it work pretty good?
Yep.
Lucky, Shelby.
We did have, I don't think we have now. We have these all out.
Come here, Shelby. Come here, let's see your new top. Sailboat.
Look at that, Mike.
Come here.
What? Oh.
Come here.
She'll like that. She'll be saying.
No, we didn't have one work to plug into. I didn't have any jack that would work on it there.
What happened?
We just had it, you know, out.
That is darling.
I want to try it.
It says it's got a.
I know a guy at Baldwin. Yeah. He came back and said it worked good.
Oh,
yeah.
Let's get a bag.
Well, the guy runs the car shop down there.
Wait, next summer she might spray on.
Battery backup. What's that for?
The what? Battery pack?
Naked baby.
Yeah, battery backup.
For the clock.
In case your electricity goes off, it switches over to DC. That's great. And if your electricity goes off in the night, your alarm still wakes
you
up.
The alarm will still stay on. Yeah.
That is
real
nice, thank you.
Keep that fat diaper in that diaper in there.
You got these at Barnes and Noble?
You got your house, got Jackson in it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can put this one in the bedroom because we got one of these. Just a spare phone that, $19 thing, and you can't hear very well in it.
Yeah.
try to do something with your hands and hold it under your chin like this. Push the button, you'll disconnect whatever you're talking about.
Yeah, I did that the other night. Some rang on that phone for your mother. I turn around to call her and lay the phone down.
You sure are pretty. Where's your little angel book?
It's in that box right there.
And there's a doll with it.
Yeah, yeah, we got
the doll.
Shelby, look at the little angel with a halo. Here's her picture. That little angel. See there?
You go get your suntan, Mindy?
Oh, no. You have one wrapped down here for me?
Suntan.
$50 for this dog.
Yeah, that's an expensive dog.
It sure is. That's the one I told you I paid $550 for.
Avon dollar.
Let's see that. Let's see those overalls.
Mindy's right here. Yeah, she can wear those.
Look at these,
they're here. Overalls. I debated for 30 or 45 minutes. I bet we get two toddler with the snacks or three toddler. Three. Mom kept saying, get three. Dale said, I'm going shopping somewhere else. You sit here and decide. So I walked all around the children's department, finally went back and got those.
They probably aren't going to be a whole lot too big for them, except just long.
See, I can roll them up.
Yeah. French toast.
French toast.
I called Mom and told her I wanted to get her first pair of overalls, so last night when I saw her, the overalls I knew I blew that.
Mine did too.
Broke it open and had chocolate.
That's a surprise.
She got those others for her birthday.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I told Mom, I said, I had to wait till I was 17 to get overalls. I said, Shelby's going to get some young. Daddy would never let me have overalls.
Don't you have to tell you about your baby boy that night?
You wanted you in your dresses, right?
Yeah.
I went and helped him for the party.
Overalls the whole time when I was a kid. No, you're not sure you're going to get any of them. So they've been in cute now.
You know, and I was a little
girl. Yeah, and I only had $850. And gosh, some of them got $3,000 or $4,000. And so I helped set up the display table, and the only thing that I wanted was this dog, because I wanted it to go with that.
Oh, yeah, that was important.
I bought that one. It was, you know, real money. So I thought, I'm going to work on getting that dog.
Oh, they didn't come together? They didn't come together?
No, you can buy them together, but this dog sells for $20. It was $19. And so when they held up this dog, they start writing the auctioned it off when I started bidding on it, and somebody bid up $400, and I just kept going. I thought, I'll bid all the way up to $850, and I'm going off as soon as I get that dog. So they quit bidding, and I got $550. So I said, good night, we're going home.
We ought to include that cake, and I'll stand in the tree and say Merry Christmas. And that'll be the end of the day.
No, because you have to put some more on it Tuesday.
Well, I mean, instead of just cooking
off.
Yeah.
We ought to do something.
Yeah. Well, we can all stand in front and say Merry Christmas. I'm not going to sing. You can sing. You can sing a solo.
We wish you Merry Christmas. We wish you. We wish you Merry Christmas.
Come on, Minta. Wish you Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Yay.
Happy
birthday.
Yay. We get all
say Merry Christmas.
Yay! We got that.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas again.
Well, this is a deer geeter. I don't have to go to the bathroom anymore.
What is it, a bucket?
Oh, watch. Look at those calculator alarm clocks. Sound like Bill's got
it? Does Bill's do the same thing that you told me?
Yeah, that's where I saw it.
Already telephone memory.
Yeah. I thought he could put all of his employees' telephone numbers in
that's
his.
That's a great idea.
And then he'd forget how to check them out.
It's got a 40 telephone memory.
It's an alarm. I don't know what, and it's a calculator, and I don't know what all it is.
But I thought it was really Merry Christmas neat. Again, Sharon.
But you know,
Merry Christmas.
You know, when Bill went and got his, and he was telling
me,
and he told me that.
And the end of Merry Christmas number one.
That's all right.
Get right no, there, Shelby. Not. Here, right
go
here,
get
right here. The
you
side, get that side right there.
Oh, yes. That's a tree.
Look at Daddy. Wouldn't give me a bite of that.
Look at Daddy.
Tell her she can have a bite now.
Sharon, wave at mine.
Sharon,
Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh.
Chuck E. Cheese. Ask Daddy if he wants
Chuck
a bite.
Chuck E.
Cheese.
Does Daddy want a bite?
She won't share that. Sharing bears. Get that thing. It's gonna drip off of this dirt wet.
Does mommy have a bite? Take it off.
I got into it. Stop dripping. No wonder Shelby wouldn't let you have a bite.
Bring Daddy a bite.
That would have been terrible if you wouldn't have released it.
Is that thing on? What's that red light mean?
Don't trust.
Turn around and say,
that's it. Hold it with two
hands. Gummit. Here, get on.
Are there mosquitoes?
Shelby, don't touch yourself. Come here.
Look at Daddy.
Let Grandmother wipe you.
Look at Daddy. Wave to Daddy.
Come here and let me get that off your pants. You
wave bye-bye, Daddy.
You just got
wave
warm.
Bye-bye, Daddy.
Here, wave with that, Daddy. Wave at Daddy.
Shelby, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Sand dollar.
Daddy.
Here's a white one. Two white sand dollars, Daddy. Stand right there and I'll let you wash your hands.
I did. Nothing. I mean, do you want to take a picture of it for a second? Is the green light on?
Yeah.